In this question, we are given a solution which is prepared by dissolving 316 grams of sucrose in 654 grams of water. And it asks us to solve the vapor pressure of the solution at 30 degrees Celsius, giving us the vapor pressure of water at 30 degrees Celsius as a constant.
Okay, so let's start off with Raoult's law. It's our formula. So first we need to solve for the molar fraction. Always starting off with water. Okay. And then we solve that's what our molar fraction comes out to, and now we just plug into the formula. .8 is given to us here as a vapor pressure of water at 30 degrees Celsius. This comes out to 31.01.